Confidential computing is an emerging industry initiative focused on helping to secure data in use, enabling encrypted data to be processed in memory while lowering the risk of exposing it to the rest of the system. Intel Software Guard Extensions, also known as Intel SGX, plays a large role in making this capability a reality. Intel SGX offers hardware-based memory encryption that isolates specific application code and data in memory. User-level code allocates private memory enclaves, which are designed to be protected from processes running at higher privilege levels. Let's look at an example where two hospitals use a central server to store and process medical records. In this example, each hospital can create a new patient record or perform a query against existing records. Data on the server needs to be protected against snooping by rogue applications. The server in this scenario is based on Intel's cybersecurity development platform, running a third-generation Intel Xeon processor. Our demo application can run with or without Intel SGX enabled, indicated by the red-green switch above the server icon. Let's see how this feature protects against snooping in the first use case, where an employee creates a new medical record. With Intel SGX disabled, patient data in memory is subject to snooping by a rogue application. This potentially includes data in memory from previous record entries. Rerunning the same scenario with Intel SGX enabled prevents memory snooping by a rogue application outside of the enclave. Provisioning Intel SGX helps protect the data while in use. Now, let's examine the second use case. An employee needs to query medical records, checking patient histories for a specific combinations of symptoms and prescribed medications. This type of search requires the server to decrypt and process data from multiple hospitals. If Intel SGX is not provisioned, the rogue application in our demo can gather a large amount of data by snooping memory. In this case, patient data is not protected. Provisioning Intel SGX allows the query to run in a secure memory enclave, preventing outside applications from snooping memory. This use case protects patient privacy by running the query in a protected memory region. For more information, please visit intel.com/SGX.